600 persons dead and roughly 2.2 million persons were displaced when Cyclone Idai struck Mozambique. From the get-go, it was important for us as a CCCM cluster to build upon the relationships and the credibility that were established by the previous CCCM program in country. We need not explain ourselves. The government authorities, they knew who we are, what we do as a CCCM cluster, and that paved the way for a smoother, facilitated collaboration and cooperation from our entry point to building camps to relocating IDPs and even to the point of returning some of those IDPs to their villages of origin.